Sick of seeing that pesky, this application requires DX11, no valid device found, message every time you fire up Counter-Strike 2 on your PC? No worries, I've got your back. Let's tackle this together and kick that error to the curb. Pronto. Solution 1. Run the game in DirectX 11 mode. Open up Steam, head to the Library tab, right-click on Counter-Strike 2 and select Properties. Clear out any commands in the Launch option field and type in -DX11 without quotes. Close the window and restart your computer. After the reboot, check if the issue has taken a hike. Solution 2. Install the latest version of the DirectX end-user runtime program. Just hop on over to the link I've dropped in the description below. Once there, choose your language and hit the download button. Once the file is downloaded, give it a click. You'll see a prompt. Now, click I accept the agreement, then hit next again. Hang tight while it installs. When it's done, hit finish. Finally, give your computer a reboot and see if that error vanishes into thin air. Solution 3. Update your graphics driver. Method 1. Via Windows Update. Open Settings, then click on Windows Update. Next, hit check for update. Let Windows work its magic and update any outdated drivers. Method 2. Through Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Expand Display Adapters, right-click on your graphics card, and select Update Driver. Click Search Automatically for Drivers, and let Device Manager work its magic. Method 3. From the manufacturer's website. Head to your graphics card manufacturer's website and nab that latest driver. Install it, reboot your computer, and see if that does the trick. And there you have it. You're now equipped to tackle that annoying this application requires DX11 no valid device found error in CS2. If this video helped you out, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.